Rajnikant's fitness hoax creates clutter. Fans of Rajinikant were disturbed and mighty upset to learn that the megastar had collapsed on the sets of film Lingaa. The news, however, was a hoax and was based on false reports. The rumors suggested that the robot actor had fainted amidst the shooting in Hyderabad and was rushed to a nearby hospital. Lingaa director K.S. Ravi Kumar himself posted on FB claiming that the rumors were gibberish and shouldn't be paid mind to. Well, it's a relief to know that the Kochanaya star is fit and fine. The South legend is currently shooting for Lingaa, which stars Sonakshi Sinha.